each other during the offseason. I know I always work out with James, Tony. And I don't know, you just have to build a relationship with each other during the offseason. Once the camp and the season come around, you just like, you know, you work together. No, I mean, like, I feel like all of the guys are on point. Like, I feel like they're all where they should be at this point in the game. That's a lot different because, you know, you have to, like, be ready to, you know, one particular on your side at any moment. So you have to, like, kind of cover the whole field. So that's a lot different than the it can take a while to get used to it. It's a little harder for me, but I'm getting used to it, like that.
I know what to expect going into this year. So, I mean, you know, last year I really wasn't expecting to play any of those games. It was like last minute and didn't have too much time to prepare. But, you know, having a long season, spring ball, and so I'm kind of excited for the season.
Do you feel that way about sort of the line as a whole, where last year you guys were sort of mixing and matching a little bit, plugging guys in, and now, you know, hopefully you have some consistency there?
Yeah, I feel like everybody's experienced on the line. You know, from TJ to Fizz, they all play.
Thank you.
Thanks, Dorian.
Thank you.